wing mounts are done and cut, fish plated. They're welded in, drilled the holes, bolts are in. All six bolts are in the cab. The nut are secure. A little bit of fine tuning, a little bit of adjustments here and there. Got some supports built for the rest. Put the patch in, welded down on the lower, finished welding the brackets in, so when we get around to it, we'll do the spray and everything. Then it's fit the box, and then on the way to probably some pre-paint in the interior and stuff, so we're on our way.